Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on aligning bullet points in PowerPoint. The same has been explained in this article on the Windows Club. We would be sharing the link in the description section. There are three ways to align bullet points in a PowerPoint presentation. First of all, if it is in a text box, select all of the bullet points or the ones you wish to align. Now, press Ctrl plus R to align the bullet points to the absolute right. You can press Ctrl plus E to align the bullet points at the center. And you can press Ctrl plus L to align the bullet points to the left. And if you wish to push the bullet points to the initial or default position, simply press Ctrl plus J, which represents Ctrl plus justify. Another method to do so with a mouse click is go to the Home tab. In the paragraph section, you can select the alignment. For example, right, center, left, or justify. However, if you need precision with these alignments, go to the View tab. Select the ruler. Check on this box. Notice this little shape on the ruler and click on it without leaving the selection. Precisely move the text. It does not move the bullets along with the text, but that could be done separately with the triangular option. Now, the same procedure applies for numbering. Let me show you. These are currently in form of bullets. I will remove these bullets and apply numbering, and I can align them in a similar manner. Isn't this easy? If you still have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.